two for one so I can stay up. Okay? All right? And I'm not here to make you a running back. Oh, I'm here to make you a rocket. All right? So, here we go. The first movement is very easy to remember because it's my name. And we do it twice because my name is spelled with two P's. Step, 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 step.
You got to come on
to Dr. Oz? Yeah. And step with me tonight. Excellent. Okay. Step number two. You all know it. Row, row, row your boat. You lean back. Row, row your sand, y'all. Row, row, row your boat. Uh-huh. Good. Row, row your boat. Getting all of this back here. Now, step number three. If you've ever watched a Lucy episode, this, you know how to do this step. All you got to do is put your hands on your waist, stomp the grapes, then make the same face. To the side, to the right, to the left. That boy. Five, six. Now give my hand, give my hand. Yeah, excuse me. And last but not least, your fourth step. Okay, and this one probably works you out the most in your thighs, and it has no introduction. Dip it low, nice and slow. Dip it low, nice and slow. Dip it low, nice and slow. Dip it. You like that, right? Dip it low, okay? All right. Now, let's put it all together and get some thigh-fitting routines. But to do it right, we need to actually get some wonderful, fantastic, amazing backup dancers. So bring them out. The backup dancers. Yeah, come on, put your hands together. Yeah, come on, come on.